Being called as a natural star, the movies like Pillai Samhita, Green Local, is like a boy next to town, boy next to. But after Gentleman, we see a sudden shift towards say Nani 2.0. So what was most fascinating about that change?
I was growing older. I can't be playing the love stories at the boy next door forever. So I thought I need to start early, so that by the time I actually grow older, I'll get a lot more mature roles. Because Nain Local and Pillai Samhita, all that is roles of a student. So I can't be playing the roles of student when I'm 37 years old. So I thought I'll prepare the audience before itself that I want to take up challenging roles. And when Gentleman and all those roles also became a hit, I'm glad today I've reached a place where I was offered a Shyam Singh Roy kind of a role, and I'm happy that's the reason I'm here.
What was the most exciting fact about Shyam Singh Roy?
Most exciting fact is the idea of the film itself, and also for me as an actor to play two different roles from different timelines. One is in 2021 and one is in 1969. It's quite a challenge. At the same time, it is very, very exciting at the same time. So I think that's my favorite part. Yeah.
Happy
birthday.
Thank you.
Thanks,
yes. I don't know why that came up. That's my son saying that because I was in Shyam Singh Roy get up, he was saying that I look like a Kalyan.
We should actually appreciate the one who shot the video. The one who got the candid moment. So any questions?
Yeah.
What are the challenges that you have faced to portray two different characters in one movie?
Not really much of a challenge, because I thought it was fun. Most of the challenges were faced by my team members only, because they have the art department, art direction by Avinash made the whole period thing look very believable. Costumes by Neerja made the whole art costume very believable, and then cinematography by Sanu John Varghese. He did some great Malayalam films also as a cinematographer. So all these guys worked so hard on our characterizations and how we look in film and all that. So for me, it became very easy. I just had to focus on my lines and getting the emotion right. So yeah, I think it was very challenging. It was actually so much fun to play those two roles.
Actually, this is your second film with Sai Pallavi. And what's your experience with her?
First film, me and Sai Pallavi did MCA, which was released in 2017, same December end, during the Christmas it released, and it was a blockbuster. So then itself we both thought to ourselves that next time we come together, it should be something very away from MCA, and also at the same time very content rich, something which will also have a lot of scope for performance. And that's how. After 3 years or something, we are coming back with Shyam Singh Roy. And when this script was, when I heard it, when she heard it, and when we okayed it, and when we met, we were thrilled, because this is exactly the kind of film we wanted to come back together. And now, just before the release, we saw the film, and we are even more happy that this is the perfect second film for us in our combination. Now, I think after Shyam Singh Roy release, whenever we come back, next time again when we do a film, I think there will be a lot of expectation on us. Yeah.
Can you share a good moment, Sai Pallavi or Malar?
Yeah, Sai Pallavi is Malar for all of you. One good moment, I don't know what to say, but I think the first day of our shoot together, we shot the climax. And we shot one of the most important scenes of the film. That's the climax scene. And the first day of our shoot itself, we knew we have a great film in our hands, because the scene that came out so well, and then we told each other that I think we are on spot. If this, we don't even need to go through the rest of the shooting. The way the climax, that scene came out, we were so confident that we already made it with this film. Yeah, that was very, very memorable, because it gave us that immense immediate satisfaction of doing a great film on the first day itself, yeah, which happens very rarely.
How often you enjoy Malayalam as your deep talents in film industry?
Films? Yeah. I watch a lot, particularly during the lockdown. I think I watched all Malayalam films, and even now when I put on Amazon or Netflix or any of the OTTs, when I get time, I love watching films. If there is a new Telugu film and if there is a new Malayalam film, I will go try Malayalam film first, for sure. And then I watch a lot of films, and I watch a lot of arts films, Prithviraj's film. I'm a big fan of Mohan Lal sir. And yeah, lot of films. Ayyappanam Kosham, I love the film. I heard trance didn't do well here or something like that. We loved trance. It was a lot of people in Telugu loved trance a lot. And I saw driving license, and saw a lot of films. Lucifer, I loved it. And I can go on naming all my films back to back because I enjoyed so much. And actually, our favorite thing to kill time during the lockdowns was to watch Malayalam films, yeah.
Okay, so
my
last question.
Yeah.
My name is Neera. I have been watching more than 120 times.
Thank you. 120, I didn't watch so many.
Because I around the times, because whenever I feel I'm negative, I suddenly go to the movie and watch.
Why?
My father is like, 100% Arjun.
Because
I have been waiting for a dream moment to enter up to cinema.
Okay.
It's been 4 years. Okay. I am 21 now, and when I am 16, I started.
In cinema, what you want to do? The acting?
Straight by writing and
direction. Okay. So your railway station moment is waiting. So you're waiting for your railway station moment.
I have already screamed 2 times.
You screamed already. So you got your first big break then. Yeah. Opportunity. All the very best. Do good. Yeah.
Because I have been come to see you because it's a million dollar moment for me.
Really, really fine.
You are my inspiration.
Thank you so much. It's a pleasure meeting you. Yes. I'm very, very happy to see you. I'm glad to hear that you got your first opportunity. All the very best. Good luck. Yeah.
Good evening, sir.
Good evening.
You have started this your career as an assistant director. From assistant director to actor, what are the changes you have been
changed? From assistant director to actor, I think definitely acting is a little more comfortable, luxurious job than being an assistant director. It was very difficult when I started off, when I didn't know anything. But I think today what really helped my acting career was my assistant director days. Because that is when I got, I have understood cinema, I have understood cameras, I have understood lens, I have understood the basic things about cinema. So that made it little easier for me to understand acting or understand how the acting, whatever we act, how the end product is the most important thing. It's not about that single shot or It should always be about the film, and I've understood better when I was an AD, and it definitely I will say today one of the major reasons I've been successful in my acting career was because I was an AD before.
Actually, we are also following that path. I am also an assistant director.
And you're planning to be an actor?
No.
Become a director. All the best. Yes.
Shyam Singh Roy
is a complete fictional character, and but there are a lot of details we incorporated into the film which are from the real 1969s. So it'll always almost feel like the story really happened, but yeah, actually it's not. It's fictional film. Yeah.
Was this film planned as a multilingual right from the beginning, or the decision came in between?
Decision came in the beginning itself, when we heard the story. Not immediately as soon as we okayed the project, but once we started shooting and we realized that this is actually becoming better and bigger than we ever thought, then we thought this is the film, we should take it to all South languages.
Before 2020, we used to have only theater movies. But now we have two options, whether it's OTT or it's theater. And artistic point of view, there is artists who have a digital value, box office value and a satellite value. So I just want two answers, as a producer point of view, from an actor point of view.
Okay. What exactly is the question? Should we, what should we prefer?
Yeah, from an artistic point of view, from a producer point of view.
From producer point of view or an artist point of view, end of the day, even theatres are thriving, when we don't have lockdowns and all of that, 100% any day, only thing which can amplify cinema, which can celebrate cinema is theatres. You can only, the kind of watching alone and watching with all of you sitting in one dark room in one theatre is a different experience. Like for example, two of my films released in OTT. So people who wanted to write the review first, they straight away skipped into the climax. So that is a big danger for cinema in that way. So any way, as an artist or a producer, as an audience most importantly, I will say theatre is what really celebrates cinema in the truest form. Again, when there is a lockdown or when the situations are not supportive, then as the producers can take that call of releasing it in OTT, because that is the feasible option then, and it makes complete sense. Yeah.
Sir, what are the two exciting factors that excite you in the release of this movie?
To sit here in Cochin like this and talk to all of you is very, very exciting. And to think of it, I was thinking, I was an assistant director, and one of the films when we were shooting, we had to shoot with a lot of kids, and I still remember all the kids were Malayalis, and I was the assistant director. So I had to stand next to the camera and show them the hand and ask all the kids to see, look at my hand. And I remember the only line I have learned in Malayalam, because I need to tell all the kids, was "Ellar evada nokkuno" or something. Is that right? Sitting here, seeing the Malayalam press, I remember that dialogue. "Ellar evada nokkuno." Look at me. I am here to promote Shyam Singh Rao. Malayalam. Thank you. Yeah.
Expert? Can we expect you in Malayalam?
I would love to, I was just telling my next film, Nazriya is acting, and Fahad is a good friend. And Nazriya was just telling me, whenever you come to Malayalam industry, decide to act, you should act first in Fahad, Fazil and friends. So I said, yes, done deal. I said, we'll do it.
My name is Pradeshik, I am from India. My question is that right now we are doing the Shyam Singh Rao promotion and your movie Eega. We called Eecha in Malayalam.
Yeah.
And one satellite channel, I think already they have telecasted more than 250 shows of your Eecha.
Yeah.
And you have a big audience for Eecha. Even kids are also still watching Eecha, and they are getting more than 2.5 rating.
Yes, still. After 250 premieres.
250 premieres also.
Yeah.
So, what you need to tell about that kids audience?
I feel very, very blessed and happy, because the kind of recognition Eega, which is Eecha, Naan E in Tamil, had given me, I can't believe that too for a half an hour role. I am there only for 30 minutes in that film. But whichever state I go, from the kids to families to youngsters, everyone recognized me because of Eega. So I have to be thankful to Rajmouli sir for that and for that opportunity. And I'm so happy for the kind of love I'm getting for that little role I have played in that film. And luckily, even though I'm there only for half an hour, for kids and all, the fly is me. So I'm getting a lot of free credit and free love, so I will take it all. Yeah.
Sir, what are
the two characters in Shyam Singh Rao? This is my favorite. It's like asking me which of my hands is my favorite. So both I need, and both the roles are very important for the script. Huh? Little bit more will be Shyam Singh Rao. That is why we named the film. We didn't. The other character's name is Vasu, and this is Shyam Singh Rao. the reason we named the film Shyam Singh Roy is because I think we all are a little biased towards Shyam. Yeah. Thank you.
Any Sai Pallavi's Prema movie is the biggest hit in Kerala and South India also. Did you watch Prema? And
I watched Prema. Oh, I loved that film. Yeah.
Okay. What about Vivin Poli?
Oh, he's very good actor. I mean, Bali, Dulkar and all the actors, I think, Moody sir. I'm like, I can just go on and on. Yeah, a lot of films I watched, like I said, I was watching a lot of films recently, Malayalam films recently, and I think everybody did a great job. Even Bangalore Days is one of my favorite films. Yeah.
Any more questions?
Yeah.
Rapi Dota. So,
thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
It was a pleasure meeting you all. Thank you.